Hey everyone, it's Haley from Biteable here, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a product explainer video with a screen recording. Let's get started. So to start, we will open up our templates page in Biteable, and then we'll just search for explainer templates. Here you can see all the different explainer templates that we have, and you can hold your mouse over the thumbnail to preview any of these templates. Once you've found one that you like, go ahead and click Edit Video. This will launch the template in the Biteable Video Maker, and from here we can make any changes that we want to this template. You can do things like edit the background color to reflect your brand a bit more accurately, change the text or duration on each scene. You can also upload a voiceover or change the soundtrack in the background of your video. Biteable has dozens of different royalty-free soundtracks you can choose from, or you can upload your own. You can also head over to the Style tab to make bulk changes across your scene. You'll do that by selecting the scenes that you want to change and then just popping over to the left panel and picking the change. So here we are changing the background color. You can preview that and you can change it back to the original color if you want to. Now let's go ahead and add our recording in. So we're jumping back into the Edit tab, clicking on the scene where we want the screen recording to appear, and we're just going to pop up here to New Recording and click Record Me. This will give you the option to either record yourself or record your screen. So you'll go ahead and click Record Screen, and then you can pick if you want the entire screen to be recorded or if you just want it to be a specific window or tab. So we'll go ahead and click Entire Window for this demonstration and then click Start Recording. We're not going to do much here just for the example, but we'll show you how to add it into your video easily. So once you've got your recording, go ahead and click Stop Recording. From there, you'll be able to preview it and re-record if you don't like what you've recorded. And then when you click Keep Video, your screen recording will be saved to your Assets folder. So now you can either choose to record another video or just pop back over to your Biteable video. And from here, you'll be able to click Replace Background and then head into that Assets folder that I just mentioned and then click My Recordings, and then you will be able to see the screen recording that you just recorded. Once your screen recording loads, you can go ahead and resize it to fit on your screen how you'd like it to appear. You can either do that by dragging the sides of your screen recording or just using the placement percentage on the right toolbar. You also have the ability to trim your footage of your screen recording. If you wanted to maybe shave a bit off the beginning or the end, you can do that right within Biteable as well. Just use those sliders there and then click Save Changes. Once you're happy with your video, you can jump on over to the Publish tab and click Build Video. This is where the rendering process starts, and you'll be presented with a few different sharing options. You can either copy a link to your Biteable video or you can download your MP4 file. And it's as simple as that. If you're ready to get started for yourself, head over to Biteable.com where you can sign up for a free 7-day trial of Biteable Teams. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye!